beat the Alpena Leopards. And your Arkansas Arts Academy Diamond. First for the starters from Alpena. Number 0, Bryce Harden. Number 2, Cody Block. Number 11, Nicholas Stone. Number 21, Colby Hicks. And number 33, Baron Bowler.
All right, folks, that's the starting lineups for you both your Alpena Leopards and the Arkansas Arts Academy. I guess they will be the Diamonds as well.
Let's hear you, Diamond Man!
Leopards will be in the road maroon, while the Diamonds are in the home white with green letters. Tonight's tip-off brought to you by Midwest Equipment. 3 locations to serve you. Midwest Equipment, Bentonville, Green Forest, and Harrison. Hicks will be under center. Martin has the ball in the front court. Back up to Block. Leopards will start the ball game. Martin out front now. Got a steal. And a Euro step up and in. Block has the ball now on the right side. Back out front and a foul. They've got, I'm not sure about that. Call a push off on Cody Block. Diamonds with the ball out front. Taking dribble. 3-point shot. No good. Martin gets the rebound. Martin will bring the ball up the floor. Martin driving towards the hole. Left-handed, right side, left-handed. Martin on the rebound. Pass over to Stone, back up to Martin. Hicks driving to the lane, shot up, but he misses, gets his own rebound. Puts it back up again, no good. Pass up the floor. And the shot's good. Crazy start here. Free throw no good. Hicks will get the rebound. Hicks with the ball out front over the block. Martin, overthought about the three. Hicks finds Stone, short corner, up and good. Diamonds will bring it back out front on the right side. Back up front, thinking about high post screen. He'll back it back out, three-point shot. No good, ball goes out of bounds. Leopards will get it back. Martin passes over the block. They're met with a full court pass over to Hicks. They get it across the timeline on the right side. Stone, three-point shot. Good. Diamonds with the basketball out front. Spin move. Steady travel with the basketball. Block rule inbound for the Leopards. Gets it into Hicks. Finds Hicks down low, overthrows him, out of bounds.
Diamond basketball.
Three-point shot from way downtown. No good. Martin comes up with the floor. Lays it up and in. Diamonds with the ball driving towards the hole. Intercepted by Hicks. Stone will inbound the ball. Got an offensive foul on Cody Block. Landon Savage will check in the ball game. Left side, hole. Still by Hicks. Martin up the floor, intercepted. Diamonds will come back the other way. Shot up and in. We're halfway through the first quarter. Martin with the ball in front court. Met with pressure. Pass over to Hicks, down over to Oler. Down low and he's fouled. Free throw's up and good.
JMC checking in for Diamond.
Second one, no good. Oh, excuse me. 3-point shot in the corner, good. Savage with the ball on the left side, pass over to Hicks on the right side. Hicks with a jump shot, no good. Rebound by the Diamonds, they'll go back the other way. 3-point shot. Pass it back out front, dribble penetration goes to the hole, shot up and in. Martin in the backcourt, pass over to Martin.
Diamond basketball!
Diamonds with a basketball up the front court. Diving towards the hole, loose ball, but they'll pick it back up. Try to pass down low. Steal by Hicks. Well, they get it back. Diamonds will go to line to shoot two. First free throw's up and good. Second one, no good. Hicks will have the ball. About 2:40 to play in the first quarter. Leopards trail 10-12. Hicks drives towards the hole, pass off to Oler. Back out to Martin, skip pass, Stone three. In and out, no good. Oler gets the rebound. Savage for three. Diamonds will drive towards the hole, kicks it out, and it goes out of bounds. Savage inbounds it to Hicks. Savage loses it, passes. And the Diamonds will take the lead again. 33! Martin's got the ball, pass over to Stone down low. Double team, but he lays it in. That'll be a timeout by the Diamonds.
30-second timeout. Martin's got it.
We'll take one, too, here on Leopard Sports Media.
Now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
We got a minute 33 seconds to go here in the first quarter after the timeout. The Arts Academy will inbound the ball. Those of you who don't know, we're up in Rogers, Arkansas this evening. 2A West Conference action. 3-point shot out front. Hicks with the ball in the backcourt. Finds over to Martin, over to Savage. 3-point shot out front. Rebounded by the Diamonds. They'll drive towards the hole. Shot up, no good. Foul. From behind, Martin will get the ball. Got 52.1 seconds to play in the first quarter. Martin with the ball. Tries to pass it over to Hicks. Diamonds with the ball on the right side. Looking for a cutter as he goes through the lane. Stolen by Savage. Still. Hicks on the right side. They pop it loose. Got 5 seconds left to play.
And that brings us to the end of the first quarter with your Mountains leading 21-15.
That'll end the first quarter. We'll be right back after a message from Castle Graphics.
Does your business need to be a little more than average? Are you looking to stand out from the crowd? Or are you looking maybe to personalize a special gift? Give Kelly a call at Castle Graphics. What does Castle Graphics do, you might ask? Signs, banners, business cards, t-shirts, vehicle wraps, billboards, printing, installation, posters, and much more. You having trouble coming up with your design for your business? Well, give Kelly a call. She can fix you up. Castle Graphics is located at 1215 North Main in Harrison, Arkansas. Or you can give Kelly a call at 870-204-0969.
Now we're back to start the second quarter. Diamonds will have the ball. Diamonds will have the ball outside on the front court. Dribbling towards the hole. 3-point shot. Blocked by Cody. Block. Pass up. Now a steal.
Foul number 21, Hicks.
And a foul by Colby Hicks. Diamonds with a basketball out front. Driving towards the hole. Shot up, no good. Rebounded by Martin. Hicks pass over to Oler. Skip past the stone. Nicholas driving towards the hole. Shot up, no good. But he gets the ball and puts it. Oh!
Diamond basketball!
Shot up, no good. Rebounded by Hicks. Hicks will have the ball on the left side, pass up to Stone.
Get up, boy.
Pass down low to Block, and he's fouled or knocked out of bounds. Will inbound. Traveling violation on Nicholas Stone.
Diamond basketball.
Here on Leopard Sports Media.
Right now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more, Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
Leopards will have the basketball. Block has the ball pass over to Martin in the backcourt. Pass over to Block. He'll drive towards the hole. Pass down low to Oler. Shot up. No good. Diamonds will get the rebound. Push up the floor. Steal by Martin this time. Martin jump shot. No good. Hicks will get the rebound. Hicks on the jump shot. Oler. Shot up, no good. Real Block will keep it alive. I think Cody Block's third foul. Got 5 minutes to play in the second quarter. Block picked up his third foul. He'll sit down. Martin has the ball on the right side. Finds Hicks down low. Shot up. No good. Hicks gets his own rebound. Puts it up and in. Drive to the hole. Stone three. No good, but Oler gets the rebound. Got a foul down low. Steal by the Diamonds. Had the ball on the right side, driving towards the hole, shot up off the glass. No good, and Martin will come up with the rebound. Got a foul out front.
Foul ball number four, Terry Poole. Tevin Poole checking in for your Diamonds.
Leopards will inbound the ball out front. Going away momentarily, or the game clock after three games. Down about, shows me it's down about 5% of battery. Got a steal now. Shot up by the Diamonds. No good. Rebound by Hicks. Got 3.5 to play before halftime. Hicks kicks out the Stone, 3-point shot. Diamonds will come up with it, push it up the floor. Martin out front, double team, loses the ball. Coach Roberts will call a timeout. Kent Bruce will check into the ball game. It'll be a 30-second timeout. We'll take one right here on Leopard Sports Media.
Right now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest-working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
Leopards inbound in the backcourt. Hicks has it. Pass up to Kent Bruce. It'll stay here. Stone for three. Ball's tipped out of bounds. Three-point shot out front. No good. Hicks gets the rebound. We got 2 minutes to play for halftime. Hicks is going to go coast to coast, and he's fouled.
Foul.
Colby will be at the line. First free throw's up and good. Got him all. Diamond's got the ball. They travel with it. Got a minute and 56 seconds play. Martin has the ball in the backcourt. Pass over to right side to Hicks. He's double teamed. He goes through the double team. Ball's hit out of bounds. It'll stay with Alpena. Martin on the jump shot. Kent Bruce gets the rebound. Savage for three. Got a foul down low. Hicks will go to the line.
Foul ball number four. John Mapplesee checking in the game.
Kobe will go to the line for 1-1. Call it on the floor, but they're in the bonus. First free throw's up and good. Oh, Ball goes out of bounds. Last touch for the Diamonds. Big Leopard basketball. Savage will inbound the ball for Leopards. Now, Nicholas Stone will go to the line for 1-1. First free throw's up and good. Pulls the Leopards within 5.
You got him, Ben.
Got him both. Diamonds had the ball on the left side, 3-point shot.
Foul call number 21, Hicks. Dan Noble, shoot 3.
Got the second one, finally.
Check it in for Diamonds, Darren Yeary.
That'll put the Diamonds up by 6. Martin's got the ball, pass over Stone. Finds Bruce down low. Can't Bruce. Camp Bruce gets it to fall there. Diamonds will have the ball in the front court. Pass over the right side, 3-point shot. Hicks will bring the ball up. Pass over to Martin. We've got 30 seconds to play. Savage in the corner, 3-point shot. I think both fans are unsure on some of these calls as of late. Very light. Well, Hicks will get the ball. Crossover. Stone 3. Got it. That'll be halftime, folks. We'll be back in about 10 minutes to start the third quarter here on Leopard Sports Media.
At Handyman Services, we offer quality services to our local communities at reasonable rates. We offer remodeling, fencing, decking, painting, mowing services, and much, much more. Looking for a quality handyman service that is dependable and reliable? Give Paul or Rick a call today. Handyman Services, proudly supports your Alpena Leopards and Leopard Sports Media. Go Leopards! Michael Phillips Dozing, Excavating, and Dump Trucking. Our expertise and our reputation are in the name of our business. We're a family-owned and operated business built on integrity, quality, and delivery. We are your one-stop shop for dozing, grading, and excavation needs. When it comes to moving dirt, we can grade it, sift it, haul it, or compact it efficiently and functionally. Our skilled technician and our operators are committed to delivering the high-quality results that you are seeking. Give Michael Phillips a call at 870-577-3912. Michael Phillips Dozing, Excavating, and Dump Trucking proudly supports your Alpena Leopards and Leopard Sports Media.
Right now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest-working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today. On our hardest working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
Does your business need to be a little more than average? Out from the crowd? Or are you looking maybe to personalize a special gift? Give Kelly a call at Castle Graphics. What does Castle Graphics do, you might ask? Signs, banners, business cards, t-shirts, vehicle wraps, billboards, printing, installation, posters, and much more. You having trouble coming up with your design for your business? Well, give Kelly a call. She can fix you up. Castle Graphics is located at 1215 North Main in Harrison, Arkansas, or you can give Kelly a call at 870-204-0969. Tell them Leopard Sports Media sent you. Do you need space? We have space at Ozark Storage in Bearable with our brand new state-of-the-art facility. It's going to keep all of your positions secure. And don't forget, we have packing supplies for all your packing needs, and we are an authorized U-Haul dealer for trucks, trailers, sales, service. Don't forget us today at 109 Miller Street here in Bearable, proudly supporting Leopard Sports.
See, that just shows you how mean Bella is to Emma sometimes. Hey, Bella. Hey, Bella, hi. Yeah. We got to watch Bella be mean to Emma. Yeah. We got all of it on tape. Yeah. Well, we got about 3 minutes before we start the third quarter. The Diamonds are up 34-30 on the Leopards. Should have the ball to start the third quarter here. 34-30. Senior High boys action tonight in the 2A West. This is how spread out this conference is. We got Fayetteville, Rogers, Springdale, Alpena, Flippin, and Yeovil Summit. Leopards will inbound the ball. Martin with the ball out front. Pass over the left side. Stone, three-point shot. No good. Block comes up with it. They'll start over. Hicks on the right side. Back out front, the block. Hicks driving towards the hole, shot up a little short, rebounded by the Diamonds. We got a foul out front.
Number 21, Hicks.
Hey, Diamonds had a ball over on the left side. Skip pass to the right side. Leopards playing a 1-3-1 zone here to start the third quarter. Three-point shot up on the left side. Stone will get it. Martin will dribble up the left side, finds Block, slicing towards the hole. He lays it up and in. Diamonds come back the other way. Spin move in the lane, three-point shot. No good, rebound by Martin. Martin's got the ball, finds Oler down low. Spin move, no good. Hicks gets the rebound. He puts it back up and in. That'll tie the ball game. Score is tied up, 34-34. Pass down low. Martin's got the ball now on the high top of the court. He drives all the way down towards the lane, loses it. Diamonds come up on the left side. Stone fouls.
Foul ball on 0, Martin. Shot L. Stanley to shoot 2.
First shot up, no good. Second one no good as well. Hicks gets the rebound. He'll try to push up the floor. Drives right to the hole. Gets caught under the rim. Block comes up with it. Hicks gets it down low. He's fouled. Hicks will be at the free throw line for the Leopards. And Diamonds come back with it the other way on the right side. Pass down low. Spin move in the lane. No good, but he gets his own rebound. And he's fouled. First free throw's up and good.
Savage checking in for the Leopards.
Colby will sit down for a moment. Right, Landon Savage checks in the ballgame for the Leopards. Martin will have the ball. Oler will inbound in the corner. Martin Treve gets it in backcourt. Block gets it. He'll drive towards the hole. He's fouled.
Foul on number 15, Ben Vogel. Block to shoot 2.
First free throw's up and good.
Number
Got the second one. Three-point shot out front. Savage in the corner, three-point shot. No good. Foul on Landon Savage. Jump shot for the Diamonds. A little short. Bob Watt comes up with it. Savage on jump shot. No good. We got a foul out front.
Foul number two, block. Rose checking in.
Three-point shot out front. Savage has got the ball in the backcourt. Stone in the corner for three. Diamonds will come back the other way. Three-point shot on the left side. Bryce driving towards the hole, and he's fouled.
Foul on the floor, Terry Poole. JMC checking in for the Diamonds.
Martin's got the ball back out front for the Leopards. Spin move. Oler driving towards the hole. Loses the ball. Diamonds take a 4-point lead with 3 minutes. Play in the third quarter. Shot up by Martin's good. Not sure. I mean, we were up close. We were up close on that. I was up close on that one. I did not see that one. Nevertheless, we'll take a.
At Handyman Services, we offer quality services to our local communities at reasonable rates. We offer remodeling, fencing, decking, painting, mowing services, and much, much more. Looking for a quality handyman service that is dependable and reliable? Give Paul or Rick a call today. Handyman Services proudly supports your Alpena Leopards and Leopard Sports Media. Go Leopards!
Our Diamonds will have the ball after the timeout. Skip pass, back out front, three-point shot. Martin drives towards the hole, no good. Shot up, no good. Rebound by the Diamonds. Three-point shot out front. Savage comes up with a steal. Rose gets it, lays it back in. And that's the way to be. Never give up. I always follow your shot. Three-point shot in the corner.
Foul number three, Ross.
Good pass, guys.
Great throws up and good. Martin will have the ball in the backcourt. Stone, three-point shot. No good. Diamonds will come up with it. Out of bounds they go. Got a minute and 17 seconds to play in the third quarter. Got a foul out front.
Are you kidding
me? Martin drives towards the hole. Get out of bounds. Stone with the ball in the corner, passes.
Leopards turnover, Diamond basketball.
Diamonds with the ball in the front court, pass over the left side. Shot up on the free throw line, good. Martin's walking it up the floor. Stone for three. Savage with a putback. Landon Savage will go for the end one here. Three-point shot in the corner. Martin comes up with it. We've got about 5 seconds left. Pass down low to Oler. Gets stripped. said that'll be the end of the third quarter. We'll be back, start the fourth quarter in just a minute here on Leopard Sports Media.
Right now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
Start the fourth quarter. Try to pass down low. He falls with it. Not a traveling, though. Should be. No good. Hicks picks up the ball.
Leopard turnover. Diamond basketball.
Three-point shot in the corner. Martin comes up with it. Block out front, driving towards the hole. Pass over to Hicks. Back to Martin Stone for three. Block has it. He loses it.
Foul ball number two. Block. That's his fifth personal foul. Savage checking in. Riley Rivera to shoot the 1-1.
Hicks out front, three-point shot. Spin move. No good, but they get their own rebound. Martin with the ball. Coach Roberts calls a timeout. We'll take one, too, here on Leopard Sports Media.
Right now at your Massey Ferguson dealer, get a great deal on our hardest-working compact and utility tractors. From digging to mowing, loader work to hay, and plenty more. Massey Ferguson has a tractor that's just right for you. And now we've got just the right deal with a full 5-year warranty. Visit your Massey Ferguson dealer today.
Leopards will inbound the ball. Dix has it in the front court. He's driving towards the holes. Shot up, no good. Martin, three-point shot. Loose ball, Hicks comes up with it. Passes up to Martin. Got 5.5 to play. Leopards still trail by 12. No good. Diamonds get the rebound. They're looking to push up the floor, kick out, 3-point shot. Hicks drives towards the hole, shot up, good.
Foul on number 15, Quinn Vogel. Basket good by Hicks.
Come on, Ben.
Free throw, oh, no good. Loose ball. Timeout by the Diamonds. We'll take one, too, here on Leopard Sports Media. Diamonds will have the ball. 4:48 to play in the ball game. Savage comes up with it. Stolen away. 3-point shot out front. Stone drives for the hole, lays it up and in.
Stone. Foul
call by number 11, Stone. Charles Stone, three-point basket in the corner. No good. Diamonds will push up the floor on the left side. Got 3.5 to play in the ball game. Hicks driving towards the hole. Shot up and in. Hicks driving towards the lane, and he's fouled.
Foul on number 15, Ben Vogel. Hicks, shoot two.
Oler gets the rebound and a foul.
Foul called by Cameron Phillips.
Hopefully we can finish this game and out. Three-point shot. Good. Martin loses the ball. Hicks walked from behind. Got a foul down low.
Foul call number 11, Stone. Shout out to Stanley to shoot. Shot.
We got a minute and 41 seconds left to play.
Weaver and Hayes.
on, White.
Final score is 86-57. Say good night from Rogers.